is my, oops, trying to get my microphone sword. Hey, this is my sort of newest house, I call it, that I've made. I've kind of tried to go for like a bit of like a granny flat almost option here. So you can see I've set it in Windenburg. Now this is actually a tiny home residential, but falls under the 100 tier category. So it's just a bit over 66. So what I've done is I've made this actually for my collector sim. I was gonna stick to Sims 3, but I've got to admit for some reason I was really missing the build mode in Sims 4. One of those people. I find the Sims 3 build a little bit lacking, but again, I do prefer the Sims 3 gameplay, but I did get a little bit excited, even though I'm somewhat skeptical about the new Sims 4 Eco Lifestyle Pack. So there's kind of like this bit of front yard, and we've got the bike and thing. So I was going to build the whole thing and record that, but I thought I could just do a quick run through with it. So we've got this little dining area, little kitchen. Now there is no stove in the kitchen. I will be uploading this to the gallery, but there is a washing machine. I just find with my sim I can easily just get her to microwave meals and then go ahead and just like make salads and stuff to get her cooking skill up. But the cooking skill isn't a main priority to me, and that way by getting rid of the stove I was able to have the washing machine, which I prefer. I've got the little toilet off the bathroom side. Then of course there's the washing basket in the bathroom. There's the bigger mirror. There's a little bit of like the walk-in robe, which I have put the utility kind of shelf there, so there is toilet rolls in there, but I figure it's a tiny house, so you would be space-saving. And outside, obviously, I've got the little fenced-off area, almost a little garden, and I have the washing machine coming off sort of the wall. So I'm just going to get this kind of style and get a sim style before like the Sims Eco Lifestyle Pack comes out, because I'm just trying to say, oh no, I'm going to go to the girls on sale. I don't want to buy the damn thing, so I might as well just put it like this. So I haven't built in Sims 4 in a while. I'm not 100% happy with it, but I don't mind it. So yeah, that was just it for me for today. Just a real quick little video before I go to work. So yeah, I am back playing the Sims 4, but I'm also playing the Sims 3 at the same time. So I may even get back in the Sims 2 soon. I haven't decided yet. So yeah, this is my little new kind of tiny world in Windenburg. I hope you guys have a good day.